flying his chopper over the city. Get to those coordinates and intercept their flight path. Two goes after the dead agent's transport chopper.
An agency courier was murdered on the streets of Los Santos. This is probably a setup, but there's still a chance we can get a hold of his package of data. Keep going. The other team is following the data. You're following the chopper.
We believe it's going to be a deal of some description.
Believe? Belief is for troglodytes. We are statistically certain it's en route to a deal to 10 to the power of everything decimal points.
That's not our real number, Avon.
Clifford, end program. This conspiracy is bigger than any of you could ever conceive. Clifford doesn't know what's going on, and he's making a million trillion calculations a second, and that number is real.
2 million trillion. Real numbers, not metaphorical ones. I like metaphors about eggs and monkeys.
Just stay undercover and follow the chopper to its destination, okay?
I also know a good metaphor about a bear defecating. The answer is they do. Unless they are polar bears, or teddy bears, or big hairy men.
Let's get this done and we can get back to robbing banks, okay? Close to the intercept. Remember, we don't know where this chopper is going. Just keep your cool and follow till it stops. Chopper. Wait for it to get close and then follow it to the meat. They should almost be on top of you. Okay, follow, follow.
Chopper is landing. We need to
I've got the chopper. Now you're pulling out the other team. Go to the pickup point near the coroner's office. Okay, well, Avon, when we get the chopper back, you'll be a step closer to finding out who killed that agent, and we'll be a step closer to collecting our paychecks and going back to the easy life. Petty theft, you know, instead of theft related to serious matters of geopolitical stability.
Thoughts process. I think that a lot.
On the double, people!